Hey guys, let's take a look at GrafTech International. Founded in 1886, headquartered in Brooklyn Heights, Ohio. And the CEO is David Rintel. The company manufactures graphite electrodes and petroleum coke. Its ticker is the letter EAF. Current share, $8. Market cap, $2.3 billion. And here's the historical stock price. Enjoy learning about stocks just like me? Hit the follow button and we can all learn together.